Okay. In other countries are you saying they can?
Maybe the young have
interest
to learn.
Yes,
so how long? At what age do they learn
about?
I have 12 nieces. 10 years older.
10 years old.
Speak almost the best that I can.
So you would say she. So you would say she what? Can, could, or has been able to. And she, but you would say she, if you said she blank since she was maybe 5 or 6 years old, so she can, could, or be able to, you say?
She can.
Well, can would be more present, right?
Yeah.
So we're talking about the past, right? Or in the future, but you could say she, what, has been... right? Has been able to speak English since she was maybe 5? What about...
The difficult point. If you're interested in that language or not.
Okay. What about the next one there?
A child can learn English just by watching TV in English. That's true. I agree.
You agree? Does everyone agree that's possible?
So if you don't just child can learn English just by watching TV in English, no.
Okay. So that's not possible.
Yeah.
So you would say a child. So then, how would you reword that sentence? A child. Can't, right?
Yeah.
Can't learn English by just watching TV in English. Very good. What about 14 there, Vince?
A good teacher can influence how much you enjoy a language.
Yes.
English.
Sure.
I agree.
We agree?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. And why do we say that?
A good teacher, the chance if you learn easy or fast is
more interest.
Okay. Very good point. Very good point. So they have a lot of, they can, or they are able to control that, influence that. And then the last one there, Julia.
To be able to communicate well in a foreign language, pronunciation and vocabulary are more important than grammar. I disagree. Because you need the grammar to make the sentences right.
What do we think?
But you need to know the grammar because you need to know the situation, the tense if you are in the past or the present or the future. If you know use will about the future, is so you know use the verb in the past to talk about the past, maybe the other people can't understand.
Yeah.
Or
so the question is to be able to communicate well.
Yeah. Maybe it depends. Maybe here's the both are.
Okay.
My opinion.
Very good.
You can communicate. You talk it before. If you talk to another foreign, it's more easy to understand the one of them. But it's important to know the grammar too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very good.